Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic AutoCAD tutorials how to rotate keyboard. Okay, as example, I will draw simple sketch with a line command. Like this, we draw simple sketch. Now you can go into layout tab. So in here we have a default keyboard. Press F7 to hide cut, like this. If you want to rotate this keyboard, it's very easy. You can use rotate command, tap rotate. Press enter. For object, I will select this keyboard. Enter again. And base point, I will click at this point. Now we can rotate this keyboard. Like I will rotate into 30 degree. And you can press enter. Okay. To rotate, you can tap rotate. Enter. Select keyboard object. Enter again. For base point, I will click at this point. And then I will rotate with reference. You can tap R. Enter. Click from this point into here and then move to the bottom. So that's it, how to rotate keyboard in AutoCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.